I have not did it once. I don't know what the secret is to the sign. I just don't know what to do. There's a secret. There's not the absolute secret.
Yeah.
episode will be leveling the three characters. I'll probably go through that one area like 3 or 4 times. I mean, I'll do it 5 or 6 times if I have to. But basically, that's what it comes down to. So this has been Secret of Mana. This is Jury playing Secret of Mana. I hope you enjoy the Let's Play. And stay tuned. Next episode, whenever I get to it, will be about leveling. So that might be a boring episode to watch. And I'll probably go with my usual, do the leveling, and then start a new episode after that. I mean, if it gets too ridiculous, then I can always take those videos down. And you are, all these videos are under the Creative Commons. Just reminders, they're all Creative Commons. Share like, BY, it says in the video. So that means, or in the description, let me see and look at the description right now. It says, this work is licensed under a Creative Commons Attribution Share Alike 4.0 International License. Raw video for this work may also be accessed through BTSync by adding the read-only key BWTO or 0, I forget what that is, E5YD3GQYHE35KS7LFJNYDQDXMR2SH. I encourage you to download the videos and rehost them either on your own YouTube site or on any website, or even to remix them or reuse them in any form within the limits of Creative Commons or fair use that you can think of, because I do typically delete videos. I do actually delete videos that are really old on my channel. I just got done deleting a whole handful of videos from my channel because I wanted to dedicate this all to Let's Playing now. So I threw a bunch of them on some separate channel, just some little notes and stuff. But I do delete videos. So if these are remotely interesting, I encourage you to start to put them on your own channel if you want, or download them and put them on a website. I don't care, because that's what I'm basically doing. I'm not, I've done the video, and why? What else do I need with them? All right. But thank you for watching, and stay tuned next time. It will get quite exciting. Plan for some other game, the Mount & Blade. I'm going to look into that, and I'll see you there. Okay.